Alright, welcome back. So as you can see, I totally changed the coaster. I put it in this far end only. Felt much better to have it like that. It's very calm and it's a family ride, pretty much. Just a joyful ride. So nothing spectacular at all, I would say. That's that, and then I didn't do anything else here in the park. So what we're gonna do now is we are going to connect everything, and when everything is connected, we are gonna open this part of the park. I think I'm just gonna see here. Yeah, so 1 year on that. Alright, so I'm just gonna figure out where I'm gonna have everything and how everything is gonna be put. So this is gonna be like the scenery part. This is only gonna be like queue lines and stuff like that. Let me just see if I can even fit. Or is that gonna be like a real bummer here? I can't even fit. I don't think I can. No. Did not think. Okay. So let me just close that. Can I move it? Can I move everything? Like. Is that gonna work? Can I connect? No. How am I gonna do this? Yes, I will have to put the exit here. I can't connect this. This one is fine. Come on. If I do curved slopes, will it work? Maybe if I just build the normal path. This one has five. Can I now connect? So just a little step there. I mean, that's enough for me. That's not a long queue line, but I guess that's how it's gonna be. Okay, so I almost thought about everything. This one is only gonna be 4 meters. This. Gonna work out. How am I gonna do this? I guess that I, once again, need to... that. Alright, so what it is. Move that there. I also queued up some researches into A. I really don't think that's the correct grammar. I started some researching as well. I'm just gonna finish all those non-ride researches, I think. So I wonder if we're gonna do this queue line there. I can still move this around. This. Maybe like that, better. Maybe I should have the exit there. I know that I don't follow my own like rules when it comes to being close to this thing with the exit, but it's close enough in my opinion. We gotta build a queue line just a little bit. Like, we definitely gonna have the railing. Oops, nope. Not gonna have the queue. There. So 39%, 59%. I guess that one is. It's. Oh, it's not even. So this one has to go. This. Up. Not gonna do curved here. So we want this thing, and we want that here, actually. We want this building to be more like that. I really don't know what I want with this. Do we have it here? Maybe. That one be like that. But I do want no railing, but I wanna keep on. So that's not even gonna work, so we're gonna go for it. Yes. That is crazy. Yes. Oh, yeah, So now they can get around everywhere, I think. Not too sure, but I think they can. For that, entrance for that. Yes, so that's hooked up. We're not gonna go with 6 meters. That's a sharp, really unnatural. There we go. So it's a bit messy, not beautiful in any way. Big cheeky. Great Fox Coffee. Small attractions. I said I wanted this building as well on this side. Maybe I do want it like... Maybe it doesn't fit there. It's alright. Another path. There. So this one. We have the vintage claw crane machine. Oh, the perfect fit there. We have the salt of fortune teller. We could actually have an ATM there, which wouldn't be too bad, but no, I want that more there. We're gonna have some toilets here. This. For sure. I'm thinking about just a moment though here. I'm thinking about drinking vending machine coffee. Would that be something? Or maybe Pip Shop. Maybe go for Pip Shop there. Bubblegums? No, they have the sugar imprint there. Go for small attraction, let's go for... Oh, we have the clock. Oh, yeah. Well, let's go for the bubblegums. Why not? Just gonna up everything with a buck. Okay, so we can actually do that here. Just gonna pause. This one right there. Move. No, move. Move. What is happening here? Okay. Oh, is it because I'm playing a jobs and facilities? We need a staff management here. That is it. No. Oh, everything here is all messed up. Well, whatever. Yes. Maybe that's where we should have the just a momento, and that's where we should have, yeah. I think that's a bit better. Or maybe we can, no. That's the just a momento. So I guess I really can't build ball anymore, right? Which is going to make me go nuts. For some reason, I just hope that works, but I wouldn't put my trust into that. The billing, remove that. So what do we want to have here? We want to have like instead of Sugar Emporium there. Go for it. Actually, let's go for nothing. That. Have this. This is where we have the ATM, I guess. That, it's pretty useless building, this one. I'm gonna do some more decorating on it later on. But for now, have this just a momento. Let me just 17. Let's just open everything up here. Open. I know there's not a lot of view scenery on anything here. But it is what it is. And my mechanic. We're gonna need him here pretty soon. I'm also gonna hire another vendor for this place here. And this is only, this is gonna be the PR, so they make the guests happier. Alright. Oh yeah, of course. That's... We need the Cosmic Cow Milkshake. Really? It's obstructed. Mm. So this is pretty scary. Sugary. Challenge complete. Monthly profit. Park balance bonus of 90. Okay. Sugar Emporium, 7, 11, 9, 6, 6, 6. Go. What do we need more now? We do need benches. Both of them. We're gonna have that one base, it's gonna be that color. Green. No. The green and that's good. We're gonna have one there, one there. We're gonna have one there, one there. There. A lot of benches here. Yes. There. There, there. Out of bins. So that's that. We are also right away going to... Yeah, we're gonna need another Yander for sure. See how the rest of the park is doing. So this one is doing fine, actually. It's still beneficial. This one is beneficial as well. This one is probably too expensive now. Yeah, so it should cost around 8, not 10. Is this one... How's this one doing? It's doing good. But it's also... This is where all the people will go from now on, I think. So anyways, we are going to start fixing up the scenery here so we can... This one, so we can take some more money for this ride. So beneath this, I just want some, maybe just flowers like this all around. Like that, and then in this one I'm gonna have like all different kinds of flowers. Looks natural with those square pieces. What should I do this in, like, to do like what? I'm gonna try to do it like pretty strict. All tulips, the outer corner or at the outer edge. Then there is like bigger plants and bigger flowers the further in I get, and then it's like a beautiful little tree in the middle. I noticed that I haven't like used any rocks almost for this entire park, which is pretty unique. I usually use a bunch of rocks actually. gonna get some green in here, I think. Not too much. Just make it look. Maybe I shouldn't. Oh yeah, I will. And then maybe go for the green. Oh. I'll say roses. Yeah, probably. Roses in the top. And we're gonna round everything up with this one. Have anything that's more beautiful than that? In the crimson, it's so big. Want a little tiny cute not a popper, maybe oops. Maybe one of those, but no. Maybe one of these? No. So short. Can I have like an in between? Let's just use this one and not lower it. Maybe have it like this, it's in the air, but no one would know. Yeah, why not? That's one planner. So this one has 100% scenery, I'm gonna charge 16 for that. It's the first guest that is going here now. Try it out. We also need to 10 minutes on all of these. Maybe 20 on that. Definitely 10 on everyone else, everything else. 16th October. 90. That one looks pretty nice. Now it's time to fix this one. Also gonna have something rounded. I just don't know what. Maybe this. Oh, that could be something. There we go. This last episode haven't been much very interactive in any way, and I'm sorry for that. I'm still not used to like talking into like the microphone and like talking to myself. So when I do this kind of stuff, I'm really really focused, and it's probably as you noticed. And I figure that it's not as entertaining, so I'm really sorry. I really should think about it more. And I will, but I'm, yeah, so I'm just sorry for that. Anyways, I'm just feeling like I want to go bigger and bigger the further into the middle that I get. I don't know if this one is too tall early on here, but I think it looks pretty nice. Can't have those now though. I don't want rose. What is it? Red floor, but I don't want that. I don't want that either. I think this one is. Could be this. Could actually put it up a bit like I'm doing there. I need to lower it a bit. Like that. And just stack it into. So this is very yellow and orange theme. Should I have like something special in the middle? No. Could go for the green. I like that. Actually, pretty neat. And here we go, so we need like a tree here. Maybe we could go with this one everywhere here. And all of those small platform thingies. There we go. So yeah, as you can see, money is not an issue. This episode, this park, which is good. I don't mind to not struggle with money. It's pretty nice not to, actually. We also need to fix this. Wanna. And pull them up a bit so they're like in a stage higher up, and I just want to fill it in with like bushes and stuff. No, that looks weird. What can we have that would like could it be a bush anyways? Small. I mean, why not? And then just at the bottom, just have a lot of, maybe have a platter that's in the ground. So it's like that. Then it's just closed. There, and just fill that up. First, we can have this. Where is it? is this one, round planner. Now, have one of them standing there. Then just fill this one out with a bunch of. We didn't use. We have those. There's some sunflowers here as well. Just a little row. Lupins. I mean, there. Yes, some tulips. There at the end, and then have a little bigger bush. Maybe not. Maybe just like that. Actually looks pretty nice. Now that area too looks decent. Increases this scenery, it's 100%. So let's just go for 9 on that. This one is not even close to 100%, so we need to fix this one. But I can still charge like 14 for it. So, what do we do here? I mean, I really do like those banners. They added so much. Have one go like I like their this straight pattern and try and do one that goes. A little rotation here. Oops. I don't know if this is going to look good. I mean, as I said before, I'm not a master at doing the scenery part, so I'm doing my best and I'm trying to make it look as good as possible. So let's just end it all with a round ending like that. And the same goes for this one. Round, ending like that. I know this isn't complete, but I'm gonna try and make it look good anyways. It's all about appearance, right? Maybe we can have like this planner there and this planner there. That doesn't look too bad. And then we can have one there. One there just to make it look a bit symmetrical. We could also, though, if that's the case, do like that. And place that there. See? And now you can see from that side, and just fill it in with some bigger flowers and stuff out there. There's some bigger flowers there and there. Just one big flower there. We have one green bush there, one green bush there. It's some different color here now, so maybe, yeah, that's perfect. And then there, and we just some of those there, and we round it all up with some beautiful flowers there. And then there. You can definitely not see that these aren't connected all the way. So that looks awesome. Let's add one of those, maybe two. Maybe three. Let's get three thingy there, the round platter. There. There. Just lift it up a little bit. I just wanted it dead center. Like so. Then place that three in there. I mean, that's the best part of this game. Like, it's only like your imagination sounds like a cliche, but it's so true though. Like, if you just use your brain and think and like, get some inspiration and stuff. I mean, this pier start to look pretty nice. And I haven't even started with like lighting, and the cue scenery right now is just what's necessary to get everything going. Nothing more than that. Vintage. Yeah, some hot air balloons as well. I have one that's green and some white in it. You can have that like there. See? And then we can have one that is yellow, that can be there. Then we can have one that is red. Where it's red and green. Oh, there we go. That's that, and you are now at 92% scenery. How can we fix that? We could start adding kind of stuff. I don't want it like everywhere here on this one. I want it like think about that. One 100% scenery for the staff building. I guess this one is just losing me money because it's just memento and it's impossible to make money from them. Yep, I was right. What do we have here? So you're beneficial and you are beneficial. Good, at least. We need to fix this part as well later on. The monkey business. I mean, I don't even know what this is, but it's part of the scenery, so I'm just gonna put it out there for now. I'm gonna do the lightings and stuff as well, but that's for another time. I'm gonna remove you and put this one up. It's gonna be dark red, it's gonna be dark red, and it's gonna be dark green. It is a ticket booth. I'm just gonna try and make it look like he's working that ticket booth like that. Challenge available. Achievement profit of 3,000. I will tell at least 2. Research, excelente, cleaner, brighter future. I think that's like the epic train, transportation train. It looks like like the train you would go between places in real life, pretty much. There we go. 100, 100, 100, and 100. So this is what it looks like now. It looks pretty awesome, to be honest. I'm actually really happy with how it all turned out. If you think of like from the beginning when I didn't even know if I was gonna do this, and I knew for a fact that I didn't have all the tools necessary. So I've been just a few pictures on Google, imagination and stuff like that, and this is what we have this far. And it looks pretty nice. I don't know how it looks at nighttime. Interesting to see, but this part looks awesome. Just this entrance, but because this is where the only place where I fixed the lighting, there's not a single lamp here. I think that's it for this episode. I'm just gonna see. So that one is at 13. This one is. I can charge 15 for this now. I mean, they're not really, really 100%, but it's fine. This one is not as popular as I would have hoped, but I guess it is because there's not a lot of people coming here into the park. There. So, I think I just have to keep working on this. Park for the, you know, this pier for the next if they're too expensive. I think I just have to keep on working on this park and this pier for the maybe only the next episode, maybe the one after that as well. Then I don't really know what we are going to do. I'm pretty much out of imagination. This was like the big project that I wanted to do. And I have some other stuff that I wanna do for the channel. I wanna do so much. To be honest, I want to do a Planet Zoo that I talked about before, which is probably what I'm going to do here next. But I also want to do Transport Fever too. For those of you that don't know what that is, you start, you can decide what year you want to start, but you can go back as far as 1850, and you can only use the transportation from that year. So it's like horses and wagons and stuff like that, and really, really old trains. So you build like an infrastructure system with like roads and transportations, and you create your own transportation lines between like factories and farms and whatever it is, and connecting with the cities. So you have like, I would say it's like you have a country. So for example, if it were say America, you would have like New York, Washington, Chicago, LA and stuff, and so you just try to connect all the cities and places and areas with different kind of transportations. And then as the year progresses, you get more advanced technology, so you eventually get like buses and trucks, but they're really slow at the beginning, and you need to upgrade the roads, and you can have like highways before you get to like, I don't even know, probably like 80s or something like that, and you or the 70s or whatever it is. I really don't know the road history, I'm sorry. And then you get airplanes and stuff like that. So it's a really fun game. I played it a bit, not too much, but a little bit. And then I'm also, when I started playing this game, I was just looking around on all the games that I have, and I was like, okay, so maybe I want to play some Sims as well, and maybe Sim City and City Skylines and stuff like that. So there's a lot of games I wanna play and make a series on. So we will see what it's gonna be. Probably it's gonna be Planet Zoo, could be Transport Fever. Anyways, we will see. But this park is, I'm pretty much done with it, and I might do one more episode. I said we were gonna do an entrance, but I'm all out of imagination, and I think I might, in that case, leave this park on like a hold or something, before I remember, before I get like new ideas of what I'm gonna do. I've never built like a complete park. There's so much space. I mean, I have all the way out here and all the way up there, so we probably occupied 15% of the area, and it's been like 10 episodes, 9, 8, I don't even know. And I've spent so much time on camera and off camera to fix everything up, and I must say, from this angle here, I am so happy with how it turned out. Like, this entryway here is gorgeous. I just love it. And I just noticed here that I definitely just gonna do like that. Like that. So I mean, this is it's a bit dark here, but yeah, I don't even know how many pieces of scenery I put into this, but it is a few, I'm not gonna lie. So anyways, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one, whether it's Planet Coaster Vintage Park episode X, I don't know, 8, 9, or if it's Planet Coaster something else, or if it's Planet Zoo, Transport Fever, City Skylines, I don't know. We will see. But stay tuned to the channel because there will be updates and uploads. Have a good one and take care.